we get here, huh?
Katniss.
Hello, Finnick.
Do you want a sugar cube? I mean, it's supposed to be for the horses, but, I mean, who cares about them, right? They got years to eat sugar, whereas you and I, well, if we see something sweet, we better grab it.
No, thanks. But I would love to borrow that outfit someday.
You look pretty terrifying in that getup. What happened to the pretty little girl dresses?
I outgrew them.
You certainly did. Shame about this Quell thing. Now you could have made out like a bandit in the capital. Jewels, money, anything you wanted.
Well, I don't like jewels, and I have more money than I need, so what did you do with all your wealth anyway?
I haven't dealt in anything as common as money in years.
Well, then how do people pay for the pleasure of your company?
Secrets. What about you, girl on fire? Any secrets worth my time?
I'm an open book. Everybody always seems to know my secrets before I know them myself.
Unfortunately, I think that's true. I'm sorry you had to cancel your wedding. I know how devastating that must be for you. Have a good day.
Finnick, what do you want?
To know all my secrets.
I have to get in line.